Critically acclaimed Malayalam filmmaker Jeethu Joseph, best known for helming Mohanlal-starrer Drishyam, is gearing up to make his Bollywood debut with a horror film starring actors Rishi Kapoor and Emraan Hashmi. Tarunadar shared the news on Twitter and wrote, "Acclaimed filmmaker Jeethu Joseph, who has directed a number of top-grossing Malayalam films, including the Mohanlal-starrer Drishyam, will direct his first Hindi film, a crime thriller with elements of horror. Stars Rishi Kapoor and Emraan Hashmi. The Rishi Kapoor Emraan Hashmi starrer directed by Jeethu Joseph is not titled yet. Will be presented by Viacom 18 Motion Pictures and produced by Sunir Khetrapal. The film will be shot in single schedule between May and July this year. The yet untitled film will be shot in a single schedule between May and July. Emraan said that the project will be riveting, nail-biting treat for fans of the genre, and with Jeethu at the helm of things, I'm confident the film will be a game changer. Before this, Rishi Kapoor will be seen in 1 or 2 Not Out along with Amitabh Bachchan. IANS report. Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.